actually good. She just laid down back there. She's got her little cubby area back there. And when you bring a fearful dog home, this is what we want to do, is let them have a space where they feel safe. So kind of look past my shoulder and see she's laying down back there under a table. And we call that a bunker. Sometimes a bunker might be a crate set up somewhere. So my friend Frank here and I are just going to hang out, chat, and see if she chooses to come out on her